Okay, so the first thing you're going to want to know is these are your save points, okay? When you see one, you want to go up to one, and you'll stick your little card. We've already done it.
Okay.
So go in here. Now, a few key controls. This is the doctor. We've already spoke to him. He said you need to go into this area and get a key card. Okay, so there's your gun, Joe. You hold your left trigger, and then you fire with right trigger. But these bullets are so fucking precious. Don't you waste any of my goddamn bullets, okay? All right? You click in the right stick for your stealth. Now, this is stealth sneaking. This is extremely important to do when you're trying to hide from things. You need to be in that mode a lot. And really, that's all you need to know for now. But just to show you future things, press the red button, the B button, and hold it. Okay, so if we want to make a medikit, you use that, and then you press LB at the same time. Press LB, the left shoulder button. So if we wanted to build a med kit because we got hit with something, we're going to need one injector, one compound, and one bonding agent. We've got the compound and the bonding agent, but not the injector. See, this is a terrible interface, isn't it? I mean, these little fucking lines, it's just, and then you gotta, and you're holding so many buttons to keep this screen open, it's just stupid. But this is how you craft items. All right.
Your in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Please tell me where to go.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all on.
I suggest you use your gun as little as possible because that's when you attract noise.
Wrong way.
Wrong way, Joe. He doesn't like you going this way.
I gotta take all the items. Oh, man. Well, it's nicely lit so far.
Isn't the lighting in this game badass? Yes. This is one of the best parts of the game. The lighting, the art design, everything looks fucking cool. Joe, you're going the wrong way. The dude, the gentleman told you.
To find out.
Okay, well, at the that's fair enough. Like, because at the beginning of the game, you're in panties and you're barefoot. And I was just running around everywhere. Story of your life. Yeah. You're in panties and barefoot, and I was just running around everywhere, exploring every little nook and cranny that I can find because I love this universe. Stop messing with shit, Joe. God damn it. You don't even know what you're doing.
I don't.
You're rewiring the whole ship. Okay, we're going down. Joe, turn around, damn it. Those are just lockers.
Fine.
All right, let me guide you a little bit. We're going to go up here and to the left and down that hallway.
Is there a run button?
Yes, click in the stick. Joe, that's where you just came from.
Yeah.
You have terrible direction, sense of direction already. So there's only one path you haven't explored. All right, slow it down, Joe, because when you run, you attract attention to yourself.
Is it okay to explore in here?
I'm not going to say anything more from this point on. Because you're going to give me bullshit. You're going to give me attitude. I ain't going to help you.
Bullshit.
Yeah, go ahead. Turn on the goddamn radio. Blast it. Have a good time. Woo! Rooty tooty. Woo! Booty. A lot about do that. A lot about that. You just want me to be as loud as possible?
That's the point.
Okay, well, we'll see. We'll see how things go.
Things are going amazing. Look.
Yeah, they went amazing for this guy.
You are sitting by a river, next to a sturdy bridge.
Take off.
Birds fly above. Imagine
All right.
your troubles wrapped up in a package floating on the
river. So there's nobody else in this ship besides me?
That's right.
Right?
Along that corridor.
No. There are plenty of people on this
ship. Oh, yeah, the scared
ship.
People.
Scared people. People that may be friendly. People that may be bad. Working Joes. And, So you don't
I'm
want
not
going to
use a gun. All I'm right. just doing it just to get push some buttons.
Pushing my buttons? Put that gun down, John. Somebody going to see that you have a gun. They're going to want to take it from you. All right. So this is a hacking door mini game. Spin your stick. Find the green. Now match the sip. Match. Know what you're doing before you input. Okay, now match the symbols. Okay, a little first third of the code. What does it look like, Joe? Boom, nice. Okay, second part. Oh, look at this. Oh, fucking expert hacker.
Damn, that's how it's done.
Great job. Alright, we found his office.
That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Yeah. Alright, computers are a little wonky in this game because they're old school, so you gotta press A on them. And then go through and then press, now back out and go into.
Have you found the passcode?
Joe,
look, we'll
you're going too fast here, man. Did you find the passcode?
Yes. 1702.
Okay. Bam. Let's get out of here.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Oh.
Warning. Medical facility
quarantine. Quarantine has just been breached. Joe, go out. Go out.
Shit.
Go out here. Joe, you remember the code? I hope you remember the code. Go up these steps. Go right behind this here. You're going to want to get behind here.
Hide.
Joe Hyde, get under this goddamn desk!
What is it?
Stay right here!
What is it?
Look up!
Go shoot it!
Do whatever you need to do, Joe!
Oh, wait. I only have 7 bullets. Or 8 bullets, I don't trust them. 1702! Did that work?
Joe, you're cheating! Stop looking at them for help, because...
I'm not looking at them. I remember the code.
All right, the alien's up in here. I wouldn't rely on your gun to... Now it's up to you. We need to find the guy's dead body.
I already found 2 dead bodies.
No, they weren't those bodies, Joe. They were. It's down this corridor.
My controller's vibrating every time he walks.
Yeah.
I don't want to walk.
No, you're going to walk.
Where is he?
I have no idea.
What was that?
Okay, so here's the other aspect. Other aspect of the game, Joe, is hold the left bumper.
Mm-hmm.
Hold the left bumper.
Look around.
No, the
corner.
Right bumper. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, Joe. He's going to see you through that.
No.
Joe, stop moving. Pull up your right bumper button. Oh, shit, Joe. You see him on the tracker. He's going to come around that corner. Oh, fuck, Joe. Okay,
I see it.
All right.
Shh. Quiet. You're making too much noise. I feel like I'm in Ghostbusters.
Oh, Joe, what are you going to get around this box? Joe. Oh, it's over here.
Okay, now I know what I'm doing. I got my my ghost tracker from Ghostbusters.
Yeah, good. You got a tracker there, Joe. Now, if you bring up the tracker again right now, bring up the tracker. Okay, you see your vision blurs, but if you press the trigger, you can shift your vision. And that's cool. It'll help you out a little bit sometimes. Then you got your peek button. You got to use your peek button. You weren't peeking around. And he can't see you as well when you're peeking. So you know where we're gonna go. We're gonna go and grab the computer information first.
Mutual benefit.
So one death.
So since I already picked up all that stuff, do I have to do it again?
You have to do it again because we didn't save. And it's a little fucking annoying because this alien is like literally one hit kill.
Yeah.
I mean, you can try with your gun, see how that helps.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Do you remember the code?
1702.
All right.
Look, we'll need the physical key card too.
Now, if this was me in real life, I don't think I'd remember the passcode by the time it come time to enter it. Just stop running!
Zombies!
The lighting is good.
Badger! Don't try to mess me up! These guys are trying to mess me up. I know it's 1503.
when it gets a signal. It doesn't have a signal. You may be too far away. You're not going to be able to monitor him at all times, Joe. While he's doing his thing, you need to be doing your thing. You need to find a door with the code on it.
Wait, wasn't it?
I'm just going to help you, Joe. It's done.
Yeah, that's what I was like.
Hurry up and the passcode! He's right behind you, Joe! Under the passcode!
Do you? Right. Close it. How do you close
that
it?
That door doesn't automatically close until a little time. A little time, and then it closes. Oh! Oh, shit, Joe. You got it? Joe!
Yeah! I didn't find me! How did you find me?
Well, you started running. You got up and you were walking around like he was nothing. You're disrespecting the alien.
I was crouched.
No, you were disrespecting him. You disrespected him.
No. God damn it.
Okay, back. Down that hallway, hit the goddamn button.
The door didn't close. What the fuck didn't it close?
It don't matter if it closes because the alien has vents to go through. He's gonna chase you throughout the entire station.
I don't know.
You think you're safe with a fucking door?
The area you're in was far more unstable.
Hiding behind the box.
You think a door is gonna stop the ultimate organism?
He was just there, and then within a second he runs towards me. That was creepy. I'm not gonna lie. That scared me.
Joe, I want you to play this smart. Once you get this code, and the alien takes off...
I already know the code. Do I have to do this?
Well, you have to do this.
There. Oh, look, it's the same one. Did I have to do that?
Yes, I think so.
I'm going to try it next time.
Alright.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
Get under that thing there. And when he leaves, Joe, go straight for the door, but you gotta crouch. He looks so good, dude. Your hand is shaking. Do it, Joe!
No!
Do it! You think you're such a man with that big badass gun?
If I had more bullets,
then all right,
yes.
Well, next time that alien comes after you, why don't you whip out your gun? Quit fucking messing around. Joe, get your ass on the ground!
I was!
Just go for the door quickly. We can see through windows, so... Alright.
Quickly and quietly.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure he's gonna hear the door open.
Alright, the code was 1567.
Shut up! He's coming!
Alright, keep moving. We just need to keep moving, Joe. Check your. Alright, you're good.
Are you sure? She probably didn't work.
We're looking for a room, an office that has a key card, a dead guy in it. Something. Oh. Okay. Check your monitor. Ooh.
He's coming.
Oh, he stopped. Shh. I'm gonna hurt you. You fucking turn around. Turn. Don't move.
It's not working. He's right there.
He's coming around the other side. Turn your head. Oh, he left.
Did he?
I think so. All right.
Hopefully this is in Miles. Is this in Miles? Because he's coming. I don't know what he's doing. He still sounds so close. Why?
Okay. Well, go. You gotta go. We have to do this, Joe, with him around. Oh. Okay, he's 60. He's point. He's 63.
And he's closing.
56. He's closing. He heard you or something.
Oh,
were you standing, Joe? Here it comes.
No, I'm not standing. It's 40. He's walking away.
All right, press your select button. All right, so you're in this room. He must be in this hallway or somewhere like that. If you scroll down here, you can go through this and reveal more sections of the map here at the bottom. We have to find Dr. Morley's key card.
Okay. Looks like he's walking away, so I can go. Is he gonna keep this open?
I think so. You might be wasting battery. Yeah, your little monitor will tell you every once in a while what's happening. Okay. The key card does not appear to be in here, Joe. But anything with a green light you can open and take shit from.
Shit,
you better find some place, Joe. Go around here.
Shit.
Go around here. Is he behind us?
Yes.
Oh! Turn your head. Your head won't do anything. It's when you move your feet. He doesn't care when you move your head. 0.25, 0.2. Here it comes.
Oh, shit.
Oh, you better hope he doesn't come around this corner.
Why would he come?
You're not protected around this corner.
Oh, look, he's walking away.
Oh, man, you were so lucky.
He's lucky.
You're lucky. What are you going to do to him?
Pop, right in the fucking head.
All
right. He's coming back.
I think he hurt you.
I was joking.
81. So you got a problem if he comes down there. My god, you're making a fucking ton of noise.
He's right there.
If you didn't get in there, Joe, you probably would have saw your ass.
Yay, pull the liquid courage! I don't see him on my radar.
Joe, he's right in front of
you. Yeah, I see that. So do I wait till the creepy
awesome
music's done?
Combo.
Don't scare me, son of a bitch. Okay, the creepy music is done, so that means in game logic, he's coming back because it's getting louder. Son of a bitch. Why can't I look at my map right now?
You could look at your map.
Oh. Well, no.
Maybe look
the tracker,
with your
tracker. Oh.
Your head. Move your head down. He's gone.
Where's
Joe?
He gone?
He's like behind us. Go look at what was written on
triple
this wall.
Triple combo.
Do I hear it? Stop moving. Oh. Shit. Oh, you were so fucking lucky that
triple
he took
combo
off that way. All right, turn around, Joe. We ain't got no time to spare. Look at the...
Yeah,
what does this say,
beast,
man? Back out.
It's
Dr.
Like,
Morley. We got
yeah
three Dr. Morleys. All right, what is this? Room numbers. We got room
shit
numbers here,
it's
Joe.
Yeah.
Read. What do the room numbers say?
Percy, who are we looking for?
No, we're looking for the room numbers.
C21, CA. Or A29, 26. I got it.
Okay, let's go. Oh.
Son of a bitch.
Okay. Hit your select button.
Does it pause the game?
All right, so hold up. It pauses the game. Go up here. So it's going to be somewhere in this area. So there's probably
go.
Yeah. Okay, you got it. Where'd he go? Joe, oh, fuck!
Shit.
You better get in the...
Where is he?
Peek. Ugh.
The fuck is he?
Oh, shit! Joe, you better get in the... There's no place for you to go! Joe, you better move. Stop moving!
Oh, my God.
I mean, I just saved your ass, Joe.
What?
I said stop moving. You were going to move.
I wasn't going to move. I was waiting. You were moving. See where he's going. He's gone.
All right, go. Let's go. Go out.
Oh, shit. I was like, that scared me. I was like, quiet. We need quiet. Oh, my God.
Ah, oh, he saw you.
Shit.
Oh.
Shit.
Get in this thing.
Oh, man.
Oh, he's coming. He's... 50, 40, 30, 35. Oh, now he's taking off. He might have gone down the hallway we needed to go down.
Damn asshole. Woo! All
right, let's go. Let's go!
Easier said than done.
Come on, big boy, you and your
big old six-shooter,
cowboy. Think you're so awesome whipping that gun out. Quick draw McGraw here. What was that?
Shoot!
Alright, we gotta check. I'm gonna get in the vents. Isn't that like where the alien lives? I think that was...
I think it's probably a bad idea.
I'm hearing some shit up in here I don't like. Joe, let's...
I really regret my decision right now.
Okay.
It's a dead end.
Well, let's get out of here because... I don't know... I don't know where you're at or where you're going. I've lost... all sense of direction now. Oh, did you find it? Oh no, this is another place to hide.
Oh, we're good.
You check the damn map. I have no idea where we're on. Alright.
Close by.
Okay.
Take a left.
Yeah, no, that's smart. We're doing well. You're getting smarter.
Huzzah! I'm getting smarter. You heard it here first, guys.
Oh!
Holy shit!
Ooh. Man, he comes out fast. This looks similar. Alright, Joe.
Can I hide it?
Joe, look at these room numbers, man. You're forgetting your objective. You didn't have me 29.
Here.
Alright. What were the numbers?
A26 and 29 and C21.
Really?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Alright, you got good memory then, because I would have forgotten. I would have died at the alien would have killed me. You got good memory.
You need to hide.
You're not hiding in this little box?
Yeah, I am.
28. You want a piece of beef jerky?
I do.
Okay.
Thank you, Lone Wolf. Other Joe gained one, plus one intelligence.
Still see his tail. He trying to trick us.
Mm-hmm.
Oh no! No! What'd you do?
Don't do anything!
Man, you think you... God damn it!
It was a beef jerky again!
That was the smell of the beef jerky! Fuck! You don't think a perfect organism knows where you're at, Joe? You think you could just hide in a tiny little box like that? Man, your body was probably making all sorts of noises.
A beef jerky.
We tried. There were two of us in there, man. We were like this.
God damn it. You try it then.
Damn, man, that shit is hard.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Whew! Well, I have it on the hard setting, Joe, and unfortunately, it's making the game goddamn impossible.
I wasn't even making...
Whoa, stun baton! Yeah! I'd like to see that alien come and mess with me now. I'll cattle-prod his ass.
Yeah, I don't know about
that. I'll be like, that! Shit! Shit! Come on, well, let go! Yeehaw, alien! What? Texas! Let's do it!
Yeah, I'd like to see
Yeehaw! I'll do it right now.
You wouldn't get a chance.
I'll do it right now.
You wouldn't get a chance.